everybody, and welcome to my new thing I'm trying out, Mediocre Reviews. I know everybody does their own thing, has different reviews on movies and games and whatnot. This is my try at it. If you like it, leave comments down below and check it out. Today we're going to review three movies that are pretty cool zombie movies. It's Return of the Living Dead 1, 2, and 3. I actually have the first two on DVD, and I have the third on VHS, which I don't have with me right now. These movies take place way back in the 80s, and the first one is kind of quirky, funny. It's different from your regular, typical zombie movies like Night of the Living Dead, which, don't get me wrong, it's a great movie. And the other George A. Romero movies, I love them to death. But this one's different. It's not your regular zombies. They don't eat flesh. They're more into eating brains instead. They talk to. There's a lot of great special effects in both of the movies, even the third one, which not everybody likes, but you can also see that movie on Tubi TV, Return of the Living Dead 3, if you have that. There's also a great documentary on the making of these movies on YouTube. You can check that out. Tom Matthews is in the first two. You'll recognize him from the Friday the 13th game and Friday the 13th Part 6 movie as Tommy Jarvis. He's him and another character return in both of them. The first movie takes place through there's a lot of teens going to party out in the graveyard, and there's the two guys, Tom Matthews being one of them, have a deep in-depth story where it takes place after the first Night of the Living Dead, supposedly, and they have some of the zombies stored in barrels down in the basement of where they're at. And after a few fumbling moments, they release a gas and things start to come back to life. There's a lot more to the movie, but I don't want to spoil it for everybody, so I think you should check it out. It's a really great movie. I definitely give it 4 stars out of 5. The second one takes place after that, with another similar idea. There's an army truck transporting one of the bodies with the gas in it as well, and a barrel of it drops off, and some kids find it, and, well, vice versa, same thing happens. Third movie, kind of a similar thing too, but there's also a few other movies afterwards. There's Return of the Living Dead, Necropolis, I think that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, they were all right. They weren't too bad. Return of the Living Dead, Rave to the Grave was another one. It was also not too bad. You can check them out if you want. It's entirely up to yourself. Like I said, this is just my biased opinion. I really think all the movies, definitely four stars out of five. So if you like this and you want to see me do more, please smash that like and let me know if you want to see me do more movie reviews and let you know about games or music or anything else. This is just something I'm trying to do to branch out in my channel. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for afterwards for the trailers of all three movies. See you next time.
They only come out at night. They're mean, rude, and dead. Not them. Them.
There's 100 of those things out there.
How many did you say?
100.
The dead are refusing to remain buried.
What are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna call the boss.
They've come back to life. They're hungry. And they're not vegetarians.
The graveyard out there is full of people coming out of the ground.
We have a little problem.
What the hell is going on here?
Rabbit weasels.
What?
More brains.
They're back from the grave and ready to party.
It's party time!
The return of the living dead.
A deadly experiment. A freak accident. A secret that will be carried to the grave as the horror classic is reborn. Return of the Living Dead, Part 2. Jesse will be the first to know. Billy will be the first to go.
We've got to get out of here, get to the phone.
Seven of the living against an army of the dead, starved for life. The Living Dead, Part 2. Just when you thought it was safe to be dead.
They vowed to stay together forever, that their love would never die. But their pledge remained untested.
Oh, cool.
No problem. I'm the boss's son, remember?
Until they went looking for a thrill. And stumbled on the chilling fact.
Let's proceed.
That even the dead can go on living.
We came back to life.
We gotta get out of here.
And tonight, fate will put their promises to the test.
Oh my God.
Now that she's dead, he's frightened to live without her. But bringing her back is terrifying.
That was incredible. Let's do it again.
Contain it, damn it! Seal it off now!
Is that what I'm gonna become?
These poor dead bastards crave brains.
She bit me.
She gave you something bad.
I feel so hungry.
I'll never find you down here.
What have you done?
If she attacks him, he becomes like her.
I just get a little confused sometimes.
No!
Love never dies.